She may have been lonely sometimes. Traveling around the world by herself. But on the other hand, if she's in her hotel bedroom in Hong Kong, she's always got her violin between herself and being lonely.
Next month, I'm going to London, and then in May, I'm going back to Japan to play at the Mata Argerich Festival, Beppu. In June, I'm back in London, also performing, then in all probability going to St. Petersburg. Then comes August, I hope to have a little holiday, but there is a chance to go back to Israel. Next year, I'm waiting to hear probably Australia, New Zealand, maybe the Far East, and so on. Then comes the winter season. Thank you.